and killed in the line of duty. Hundreds gathering tonight to pay their final respects to a sheriff's deputy hit and killed by a speeding driver.
Good evening. I'm Cherie Paolo.
I'm Jack Atherton. The visitation for Deputy Brian Dooley just ended.
Friends, family, and the people he protected paid their respects tonight to this officer killed this week in the line of duty. And NewsHour's Curtis Fuller joining us live from Mason with more. Curtis?
Well, the visitation here at Christ Church lasted well beyond the hours planned. As you said, hundreds of officers from our three-state region attended. Hundreds more from all around the country expected here tomorrow to pay their respects to a fellow officer gone too soon.
We want to celebrate a life well lived that ended far too early.
Many who came here knew Brian Dooley as a father, a husband, a friend.
His absence will be felt for a very long time, and just his spirit will remain within us forever.
There were others like members of the Patriot Guard riders, veterans, who are also bikers, who make it their mission to stand watch over fallen heroes.
Brian himself was in the military. He was in the United States Army. And so we're here for a twofold reason. Number one is for his outstanding service to the community, and number two, for his outstanding service as a United States Army person. It's such a senseless act that happened. It's just terrible. It's terrible stuff.
Sergeant Dooley's death hits home for every officer because they know they all walk the same paths, face the same risk.
I can't describe in words the depth of sadness his immediate family and sheriff's office family feel at this time.
But for Brian Dooley's family, this large contingency of his comrades is an action that might speak louder than words.
You know, it just really hits you hard, and, you know, it's just tough.
It is tough for everyone who was out here. I tell you, it's an impressive showing of support when you see all of those police officers gathered in one place. Now, sheriff's deputies will stand watch over Sergeant Dooley's body overnight. His funeral is set for tomorrow at noon. Reporting live in Mason, I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.